When dividing by 10, what is the rule? When dividing by 10, the rule is straightforward. Shift the decimal point one place to the left. For example, if you divide 100 by 10, you move the decimal one place to the left, resulting in 10.0, or simply 10. This principle applies to any number, making it easier to perform quick calculations. This method also helps in developing a better understanding of how numbers and decimals work, enhancing your mental math abilities.